Finding a safe haven for one's fortune is not easy nowadays. I recommend to have a closer look at Bitcoin, a digital alternative to gold and silver. To invest in Bitcoin, you have to understand two things: the Bitcoin address and the private key. The Bitcoin address is like the number of your bank account. Everyone who knows it can send you money. The private key, however, is like the PIN code that you need to access your account. You have to be very careful with your private key. If you lose it, you will lose your bitcoins. As any computer may be intruded by hackers, I deeply recommend to store your bitcoins on a paper wallet. For this purpose, I use this jolly device called Entropy. Each time you put it into the USB port of your printer, it generates a new Bitcoin address and private key, which you can print out as a paper wallet. Once the Entropy device has been removed, the private key is eradicated for good. So, it only exists on paper and can never be stolen by hackers. I have entrusted the heritage for my grandchildren to an Entropy paper wallet. In this case, I have split the private key into several pieces. Thus, when I pass away, both my heirs and their legal guardian have to consent in order to access the funds. I love my Entropy.